It is obvious that by showing women in the media airbrushed to perfection, we are shaping society's ideals of what it means to be a girl. The media has the power to significantly influence our definitions of beauty and success, which can have devastating consequences.
Being a girl means that you have to be a little bit weak, a little bit girly.
And they're all tight dresses, like big boobs.
Men are men, and girls are girls. Girls are prettier, and they make them, and they wear dresses, and they get out.
They're really fashionable, and skinny, and beautiful, and that's what we're meant to be.
To run like a girl, throw like a girl, so you're not as successful.
Ingrain them to believe that they're not good enough.
Shaving.
Makeup.
We visited Curves, an all-women's gym, to talk to the owner about her experiences and whether or not she believes the media directly affects our obsession with staying slim.
A lot of girls, perhaps of your age, think about changing their body image because there's so much meat on the media about it. But I think that mostly the women that come here have got over that, really, and just want to come just to keep fit. Yes, I think they are responsible for an awful lot of self-harming body image, low body image, self-esteem, etc. Because we all want to be that gorgeous woman on the front of a magazine. There are only one or two people. I think in this gym is slightly different, really, because it's not so sort of targeting teenage girls. But I think that, you know, whatever age you are, you can become neurotic about losing weight, especially if you're weighed in and measured every month. I mean, for me, I was anorexic when I was younger, and it seems to me there's almost a trend to have something, to be depressed or to be neurotic about your weight in the schools, and I think almost anorexia is almost encouraged in a bizarre sort of way. For me, in my time, it was never talked about. It's something that's never ever seen to be a problem. Oh, you just didn't eat enough. And fortunately, I was very, very lucky because I saw a very fantastic psychiatrist, one of the top psychiatrists in the West Country. And yes, she worked with me, and I, sorry to say, but I'm sure without a doubt, you only have to open a magazine and you've got some sort of pin-like girl. Looking back at you, all you can see is your blobby bits of fat. Pressure on teenage girls is so horrendous. I don't think it's ever been so bad as it is right now.